మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్. Usually, people think too much for small things also. Issues get complicated if you overthink every little thing. This is true for your love life and romantic life as well. Do you irritate your partners by discussing about habits that you dislike? Or does simple argument make you worry about the future of your relationship? If it is true, your brain is constantly worrying about something or another and it impacts your peace of mind. Truth is that overthinking does more damage than good to your relationship and sexual life. Check this video to find some signs of overthinking and follow the tips to stop it. Overthinking guys always think what if. They think issues and assume only negative outcomes. They always worry about things that won't happen in future at all, which in turn stops you from going with the flow in a relationship and being your best self. Since overthinking guys stress about one thing or another, you struggle to live in the present moment. In fact, overthinking can kill the joy of dating, romance, and sexual life as well. Your partner can misunderstand if you overthink, which make you assume negative consequences always and jump to false conclusions. This obviously leads to arguments with your partner, who feel upset for being misunderstood almost every time. You struggle to connect with new people and old people as well. Obsessing over little things and situations impact your mood and reduce your self-confidence. Your partner may feel you constant anxiety and discomfort at all times. You might end up not being in tune with your true emotions and struggle to create a deep bond with your partner or with anyone. Follow tips to avoid overthinking nature. First, you acknowledge that you overthink and start being a little mindful of your thoughts. Whenever you catch yourself making assumptions and thinking negatively, look ways to transform these thoughts into positive ones. Look for evidence to support your claims and assumptions. And if you can't find one, simply let the thought pass. You try writing a diary and try by writing down about all the positive and negative outcomes. Talking is important to avoid this overthinking nature. Overthinkers bottle up their emotions by constantly thinking negatively themselves and repressing their feelings. You might live in a constant state of fear or dilemma and ruin your peace of mind. It increases stress levels and the feeling of isolation. Hence, it is important to discuss what you are feeling with a trusted friend also. They might point out positive things you have not thought about and show your brighter side. Most importantly, it might help you to change the way you overanalyze everything and eventually feel lighter. మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, please subscribe and click on bell icon.
ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.